हेलो एवरीवन, आप सभी का फिर से एक बार स्वागत है मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल में जिसका नाम है कॉमर्स ट्रेजर। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द रिमेनिंग 25 क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एम कॉम पी जी ई टी 2019 पेपर। इफ़ यू हैव नॉट सीन द फर्स्ट वीडियो, आई हैव पुट द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन एंड इन द आई बटन। डू वॉच दैट वीडियो एंड लेट्स स्टार्ट द फाइनल 25 क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एम कॉम पी जी ई टी 2019। द डेथ कम रिटायरमेंट ग्रेच्युटी रिसीव्ड बाय गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉई और एम्प्लॉई ऑफ लोकल अथॉरिटी इज, सो ऑलवेज रिमेंबर वेन एवर ग्रेच्युटी इज रिसीव्ड बाय द गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉई इट इज फुल्ली एग्जम्प्टेड बाय टैक्स। हाउ मेनी प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ मैनेजमेंट आर डेवलप्ड बाय हेनरी फ्योल, सो हेनरी फ्योल वॉज फादर ऑफ जनरल मैनेजमेंट एंड ही गेव 14 प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ मैनेजमेंट विच ऑल ऑफ यू नो एंड विच आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फ्रॉम द अपकमिंग पी जी ई टी एग्जाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू। Communication flow from higher level to lower ones within an organization is vertical, downward, lateral or diagonal, all of these. So always remember from high to low, whenever an communication flow, it is always downward communication. The primary source of information for recruitment is job analysis, managerial interview, recruiter himself, none of these. So right answer is option number A. Job analysis. Job analysis is nothing but it includes everything about the job, that is what are the descriptions required for the job as well as what are the specification or qualities required to perform that job. So it is said to be total of job description as well as job specification. The most reliable type of interview is behavioral interview, structured interview, stress interview or panel interview. So right answer is structured interview, wherein similar questions will be asked to all the candidates. Behavioral interview is an interview where questions are asked based on the behavior of the candidates and his behavior will be judged. Stress interview is an interview wherein the candidates are given more stress related questions and their stress level is checked. Usually this is done in jobs like receptionist job or wherever more patience is required. And panel interview is a type of interview wherein there will be number of interviewers in a panel who are going to interview a particular candidate. Which type of country can take membership of IMF? IMF means International Monetary Fund, which was established in the year 1945. And it is one of the twins of the Bretton Woods Conference of 1944. So a developed country, developing country, underdeveloped country or any country which follows the rules of IMF. So right answer is any country which follows its rule can become a member of IMF. Which of the following is also known as World Bank? You can remember IBRD means International Bank for Reconstruction and Development is also called as World Bank. World Bank Group includes IBRD, IDA, IFC, MIGA and ICSID. All together are called as World Bank Group, where IDA refers to International Development Association established in the year 1960. IFC is International Financial Corporation established in the year 1956, which gives loan to private individuals. IDA gives loans for poor countries for a longer period of time. MIGA stands for Multilateral Investment Guarantee Agency established in the year 1988. It looks after the FDI related investment and ICSID stands for International Center for Settlement of Investment Disputes established in the year 1966 and it looks after the disputes between different countries. The father of economics is referred to which of the following individual? So the right answer is Adam Smith. He is a father of economics. Father of scientific management is F.W. Taylor. Father of general management is Henry Fayol. Father of statistics is Fisher. Father of human resource management is said to be Elton Mayo. Father of marketing is Philip Kotler. Father of management is Peter F. Drucker. What type of economy exists in India? So in India we have option number B, mixed economy. In USA, there is capitalistic economy, which is also called as free economy. And in China, there is communist economy, which is also called as socialistic economy. Dash represents raw facts, whereas information data made meaningful. So data refers to raw facts, whereas information is nothing but meaningful data. 8 bits make a byte. 1024 bytes makes a kilobyte, KB. 1024 KB makes a MB, that is megabyte. 1024 megabyte makes a GB, that is gigabytes. And 1024 gigabytes make TB, that is terabyte. You can remember all these points. Which of the following is volatile? Volatile is nothing but which keeps on changing or which is not permanent. So RAM is volatile. You can remember RAM stands for random access memory, and ROM is permanent, that is non-volatile, which is read-only memory. The printed output of a computer is called as copy, soft copy, hard copy, paper. So it is called as hard copy. Soft copy is nothing but which is there in an electronic form, in which there is no use of hard paper. There are number of statutory controls on business in India, but which of the following keep track of anti-competitive practices in India? Competition Commission of India, Competition Committee of India, Competition Board of India, none of these. So right answer is option number A, that is Competition Commission of India. The central bank increases the money supply circulation by. So central bank uses its monetary policy to control the flow of money or to increase the supply of money, which are called as dear money policy and cheap money policy. So if the central bank has to increase the supply of money, it has to purchase government securities by which there will be more money in the hands of public. It has to lower the bank rate also, so that people are not going to invest in the bank and they start spending their money. So both A and B are the right options for this question. Which of the following is an example of a portal? Amazon is an e-commerce website. eBay is also an e-commerce website. Facebook is a social networking website, but Yahoo is a portal. Consider the following factors: high investment in industry, expanding market, dynamic entrepreneurship. Which of the following is required for accelerated growth of economy? So whenever you want to grow your economy, there must be high investment in industry, there should be expanding market, and there should be dynamic entrepreneurship also. So 1, 2, 3, all are correct. The rate of interest charged for a loan by a banker compared to overdraft and cash credit is generally, so it is generally lesser than the OD and CC, that is overdraft and cash credit. Which among the following is the correct full form of CEDO? So CEDO stands for Small Industry Development Organization. The auditors have the right to attend board meeting? No. Secretarial meeting? No. Annual general meeting? Yes. So in the annual general meeting or AGM, auditors also have the right to attend the meeting. Auditing seeks conclusive evidence, corroborative evidence, both A and B, persuasive evidence. So right answer is option number C, that is both A and B. In the context of contract law, which of the following statement is the best description of agreement? So what is an agreement? Something of value passing from one party to another in return of a promise to do something, an offer by one party and acceptance by another party. The parties must intend that their promise create legal enforceable obligations. So right answer is option number B, where there will be offer by a party and there will be acceptance by another party. Which of the following is the best description of undue influence that indicates that genuine consent is lacking? The improper use of superior bargaining position to induce a contract, improper use of violence or of threats of violence to induce a contract, the improper use of a position of influence or power to induce a contract, all of the above. So right option is option number C, that is improper use of position of influence or power to induce a contract, and write it in your favor. A formal agreement among competing firms aiming to increase individual members' profit by reducing competition is known as pact, covenant, cartel, none of these. So this is called as cartel, which is done by oligopoly firms or a group of firms who are there in the market. Consider the following statement and identify the right one. The industrial policy of 1948 was the first industrial policy statement by the government. Definitely this is correct. इट गेव लीडिंग रोल टू द प्राइवेट सेक्टर. नो, दिस इज नॉट करेक्ट. सो ओनली वन इज करेक्ट, दैट इज ऑप्शन नंबर ए. सो दिस कंक्लूड्स योर 2019 एमकॉम पीजीटी पेपर. If you have any doubts, you can please comment me in the comment box. And if you like the video, please hit the like button. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon so that you can get a notification as soon as I upload a new video. Thank you for watching the video.